Bimby Aquino tanggap ang relasyon ni Kris Aquino at Mark Leviste. Tila inamina ng Queen of All Media na si Kris Aquino ang tunay na relasyon nila ng Batangas Vice Governor na si Mark Leviste. Sa ibinahaging appreciation message ni Kris Aquino kamakailan, ipinahayag niya ang kanyang pasasalamat kay Mark Leviste sa oras at effort na ibinibigay sa kanya. Ilang beses din umano siya nakipaghiwalay rito dahil hindi siya naniniwalang mag-work ang long-distance relationship. I've been so unfair in not thanking you enough for all your effort to be here whenever I need you, for all the times many past has made. So hated that I keep breaking with you, all because I didn't believe in long-distance relationship. It's to the chance because of your job obligations. Mark, I'm sorry for pushing you for what others have done to me. You are 100% correct. You are not them. Contrary to what others may think, it's either you or Bim taking all the pictures. Dagdag pa ni Kris Aquino, we are proof that love comes when you least expect it. Thank you for your 12 years of severance. Whatever God's decided for us. Let's please end up best friends for the rest of our lives. Naunang lumabas ang mga hakang-hakang may relasyon sina Kris Aquino at Mark Leviste noong nakaraang taon. Ilang beses itong nagpunta sa Amerika at binisita si Kris sa mga mahalagang araw at okasyon. Nitong nagdaan lamang ipinahayag ni Kris Aquino, nais niyang mas pagtuunan ng pansin ni Mark ang kanyang mga tungkulin sa Batangas bilang Vice Governor.